Hello guys, I'm recording the tutorial. This is not me, trust me, okay? The tutorial to do the stuff that I've shown you in the last video. So to have unobtainable blocks into your Minecraft world, doesn't matter your version. So first thing to do is to go to music and sound and yeah, do this, because it will blow up your ears like me. Okay, so be serious now. Go to the Chrome, okay? Then you search for this. I've leave you the link in the description. Then you click WDL, okay? You click it. You go to this Mediafire page. It's safe. Trust me, I just done it. So I don't have any virus into my PC, so it's alright. You download it. Then when you download it, you have this thing, okay? You double click it, very easy. Then you drag it into your desktop, so you wait, okay? Very good. You close it. You don't need YouTube or internet anymore, okay? You only have to do this thing, okay? So what I'm gonna do now is to go to percent app data percent, okay? Then you will have this thing. Search for roaming, okay, .minecraft, go to saves, and then you do a backup. So you click your word, which is in this case glitch word tutorial, okay? So you copy it, then you paste it. It's only to prevention the a future disaster, I don't know, okay? So next thing to do is really important too, is to take this word of the other YouTuber and put it into the saves, okay? Okay, so we are done now. Create two folders, you can call it like what you want. You open your Minecraft world, your backup, and then you click dimension one, okay? So you copy it and you paste it here into this folder. Okay, so you have your nether into this folder. Very cool. Now, what you are gonna do now is to open Minecraft. Okay, so your world doesn't have the nether right now. And you search for the unobtained world and you played it. Okay, but when you open it, make sure to wear this thing because it will protect you. It's a armor, so yeah. Then you have in your inventory this thing. Okay, you have a golden apple, then the fantastic mega pick and the fantastic X-bow. Really helpful. So you are into the right floor. You go to the stairs. I'm sorry for the lag. It's because I've just opened this world with you. Then you go for the ender chest. You take the crafting table. And then you take four pieces of shit. I don't know, you can take how many things you want, okay? You can explore this place and do whatever thing you want. Take everything into your inventory, but make sure to do chests, okay? So enter into this place. Very good. So we're gonna go in into the nether of this player. Okay, we are into it, and as you can see, it's not a normal nether place, nether hub, I don't know how to call it. So don't worry, it's all normal, as you can see. No, it's not normal, I know it, but it's, yeah, it's to make sure you don't leave the video. So what you're gonna do is follow this bridge, okay? This nether bridge, nether block bridge, okay? Very cool. Then you only have to place the chest where you want, but make sure to save your coordinates, okay? Because this chest will be into these coordinates. Okay, so do screen with the coordinates, so F3 and F2, okay? Then go into this place. very nice. It will be night because I done this thing a few times while recording. Okay. Very cool. And then here you are. We have this place, which is his. Yeah, okay, I don't know what's this, but anyway, you get into this place, okay, and you search for whatever thing you want. So we have the spawner, the end portal flames, these things. You can take everything, doesn't matter. And then, okay, there is not the bedrock, so search into his base in the other side, okay. You can take whatever thing you want, trust me. So you go into this place, then you search for your chest, the chest that you lived before, and you place it into it whatever thing you want. So these things, to I don't know, do whatever chest you want, it doesn't matter. Then you have to quit, very very easy. And then okay, you go to the saves and you go for the unobtained word. You go for this, okay, you have to copy it, okay, very good. Copy and paste it into this folder, the other folder that you have created, okay. So you have this nether. Then what you're gonna do is to go to the name of your original world, which is a glitch world tutorial in this case, okay. You go in this place. We have just made a backup. If you haven't done it yet, make sure to do it, so you can drag it into the desktop and wait, okay? So in this case I will eliminate it, because I have it here. Then you open this thing, okay, and you paste it into this place. Very cool. Then you close it and you close it, doesn't matter. And you go for your word, or the word that you want to have these items. Doesn't matter, as I've told you before. Okay, once we are into it, okay, I'm in survival mode. Okay, as you can see, I have earths, I have everything. I am naked into the nature. I go into this place, okay, the nether. And I'm here, okay? So follow the coordinates, they are the same. And you will probably, you will for sure see the chest that you've lived before, okay? So. Yeah, you have the chest. Take whatever thing you want, okay? And then go into the nether portal again. Okay. So, guys, if you, we have done it, okay, the glitch has done, so you can quit it, and, no, you have to quit, you have to, okay? Then search again for percent app data percent, if you want to have your nether back or you take it, okay? Then you go for roaming, you go for Minecraft, you go for saves, then you go for your world, you eliminate this thing, doesn't matter now. And then you open the folder that you've created in, at the beginning of the video, which is this thing, okay? And you have your nether back. Really, really easy. So, if you get into this place, okay, we are now back into this world and go into it. So to check it out, but it will be probably like what I told you, and you get into your original nether. Then if you don't have the coordinates, make sure to do this thing. So go for percent app data percent, okay? Then you go for obviously .minecraft folder, which is this one, and you go for screenshots, and then you get all the screenshots that you have made, and as you can see, we have the coordinates. Yeah, very good. And that's all, guys. That's really easy. you can have whatever block you want with this glitch. I obviously use this word because it's survival mode at 100%, as you can see, like my world.